two. A day earlier, his teammate Paolo Barilla had suffered a massive spin.
Barilla had lost control of the Minardi in spectacular style, and only quick reactions from Nigel Mansell ahead prevented a much bigger incident. The Englishman hit the brakes and headed for the gravel as Barilla careered past him out of control. His car had simply accelerated over the grass.